Rahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Heaven's Kitchen by Isha. आज मैं आप लोग को चाय बनाने का तरीका बता रही हूँ. मेरे पास थोड़ी सी चीज़ें, मेरे पास सॉस पैन, स्ट्रेनर और दो ग्लास पानी के हैं, और मेरे पास चीनी है और पत्ती, और उसके साथ मेरे पास हैंडल है ताकि मैं उसको हिलाती जाऊँ, और कि और पर दूध है, और मेरे पास मग है जिसमें मैं चाय डालूंगी स्ट्रेन करके. तो अब मैं इसे ऊपर दूँ, एंड आई विल टेल माय मदर टू पुट द आयल
लाइट द फायर.
माय मदर और फादर.
You want me to light it first or you want me to
put the stuff? No, first I will put the...
Okay, put the stuff first.
First I will put half cup. A little bit water in both of the mugs, okay? Then I will put half of milk now. And I will put these both of the ingredients.
You said you want more milk?
No. Okay. I'm making 2 cups, okay? But both of them. Be careful, don't drop the milk, okay? Now I put sugar and what do we say? Patti.
Patti.
Okay. I'll put 2 cups. 2 spoons. Or 2 cups. And a little bit. Half. Clean everything when you are done. Little bit deep. Sugar. Half cup, half spoon. Okay. Now close the cap. Now we will stir it. Welcome back, guys. When the boil is coming and the color is brownish, you have to turn the flame a little bit you should put the gas on normal rate, not when the boil is coming, you have to closet. Not closet, but put it on normal flame. Okay, now I'll put this and little bit. When the color is brown, not brownish, brown, you have to close it. It's not that brown. So now let's close it. Okay. I'll take it and put it. Be careful that you have no issue. Okay, hope you like my recipe. Okay, you can subscribe my channel.